Welcome to Paris 47.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
Look, it's Novikov.
Shit. Still no answer. Oh my god. They know, okay? They know what we're up to. They've caught Haley and we're next.
Set up just
invitees only. Do you have yours? Thank you. Please proceed.
Good evening, sir. Please come right through. If you need anything, please don't hesitate to ask.
All right, good job, sir. Thank you. Got word that Batroc is really on edge, man.
What is he doing up there?
That is Dahlia Margolis, supermodel turned spy master.
Knowledge without power is just ivory-towered academics. Power without knowledge is simply brute force. But combined, power and knowledge shape the face of the planet. Happy bidding.
Ladies and gentlemen, please place your anonymous bids on the tablets in front of you.
Good
which
evening.
Also contain detailed
I don't believe we've had the pleasure, Mr.
Reaper.
Now,
Tobias Reaper.
Let's get started.
I'm a friend of Victor's.
I assassination see. Plan exposed. I wish I had been informed. Well, no matter. Do enjoy the auction, Mr. Reaper. I will see you later.
Looking forward to it.
Bidding. Has begun.
Good sharp, my friend.
What?
Thank you.
that's working. Okay, don't stop. Look at whatever you're doing. Don't stop. Don't stop. This is gold. Don't do that.
Dahlia? Helmut? Not yet. I go on in a few cycles, I think. I have. I think I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details. Fine. I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
Dahlia, Helmut here. Remind me again, where were you supposed to meet?
Second floor, Voltaire Suite, next to the auction.
Got it. You want me to drop by now, or...?
No. It's essential that you walk the runway. Do the job, and come see me right away.
So, I was in the bathroom before. And I heard these guys talking about
Helmut Kruger
or something.
Wow.
On the second floor.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of IAGO. Quite the resume.
Dennis, did you just deny me something? Because I do think I paid you to manage my career.
Mr. Kruger, need a touch-up, I see. No problem, just sit back and relax. We'll take a second.
Appreciate it.
If Miss Belewa gets her too, don't you think people will connect with us?
You over there? I need to buy this cage.
Thank you. Perfect timing, Kruger. Get out there and knock him down.
Hello, Mr. Kruger.
You smell good, Mr. Kruger.
Whew, that Miss Margolis.
What's her story?
You know, actually, I read this book about the fashion industry through the ages.
Helmut, lovely outfit. Please. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm it.
Trouble.
Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Dropping the ball like you wouldn't believe today.
Mr. Novikov, Decker here. I'm at the show. Well, we could hardly predict a pileup on the freeway, could we? So you have a spot in mind, or? Okay, fine. We'll wait in the lounge. Is there a problem? Novikov is busy. Told us to stay put and enjoy ourselves. One of his security staff will come fetch us. Anyway, tell you where we're going? Pavilion, Northwest Gardens. That was away from prying eyes. Oh.
Mr. Decker? Mr. Novikov will see you now. I will escort you to the rendezvous point.
Ah, great. Thank you. Lead the way. Well, no Novikov. Why am I not surprised?
Mr. Decker. How are things at the office?
It's 91 all over again. Camera office found dead, gun in hand, office locked from the inside. In his safe, evidence that he was leaking state secrets to Langley. An FSB section chief, Kremlin's golden boy, a CIA spy. Look, I don't know who you hired to pull this off, but I want his number. Trust me, you don't. The case file, please. Right. Of course. Last and only copy. There was an unfortunate server room fire at HQ. Misery loves company. Mr. Decker. You know, I do believe this is going to be the start of a beautiful friendship. The money's being wired to your account. Call my guy in his room. What? Haven't you heard? I am an honest businessman. Nothing done yet, Mr. Decker. Well, that's that. Take a stroll, would you, Kurt? I'd like to save the moment.
You sure that's wise, sir?
I'll be fine.
Finally, a clean slate. Didn't come to...
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Boxer.
What?
The sanguine boss, Novikov.
Yes, if I could think of one.
Oh, that.
Everything okay?
Good.
Sorry, sir. I will never touch you again.
Yes, I... Oh. No, I'll meet your...
Excuse me, miss. I couldn't help but overhear. Is this what you're looking for?
Oh, God, yes! Yes, thank you so much. Oh, what do I owe you?
Just glad I could help.
Thanks, mister. You're a lifesaver.
Chest out, chin up.
Why can't we go upstairs?
So complicated. What's this one for?
Yeah, that's a fireworks remote. I wouldn't touch it if I were you.
God, they're just so skinny.
Novikov, you can make me a heads up. Trigger the display. That's like watching the guard.
palace owner specifically told us do not touch the museum pieces. That thing looks A, fragile, B, expensive.
Yeah, I'm just looking. What is this, Babylonian or Greco-Roman?
Look, I don't care if it's the whole frame. Could you just back it up a little bit? You're making me nervous.
No, it doesn't quite right, does it? It's too new or something.
Hey, you know what? Suit yourself. Do what you gotta do. When you break it, you buy it.
Never gonna happen.
Oh yeah? Murphy's Law?
Yeah. If anything that could go wrong actually went wrong, the frickin' universe wouldn't even be here.
Nah, that's different, though. Many leading scientists now support the multiverse theory, which means that everything that could go wrong did, in fact, go wrong. Just not here.
Oh, thank you, Carl Sagan. I am familiar with the multiverse theory, Chief.
Anyway, mark my words, that light rig... bad news.
Yeah, we'll see.
What?
What do you think you're doing? You don't belong here.
You're crazy, man. Just leave me alone.
Well, at least mine looks like real clothes. That intestines theme show I did with Sato last year? Not so much.